Dear friends, the story of every successful person is a story of a great failure and struggle. If anybody complains, he has no motivation, he has no guidance. Such a person, remember one thing, motivation and guidance is not given, it is realized. We have many examples that motivate us. Let us start from the family. Have you ever realized how much hard worker your mother is? Why does your mother like a robot for you, work like a robot for you? Have you any responsibilities in return of all these? If you are realizing, are you carrying out? Not only your parents, but all world expect from the intelligent student that he would do something better for the country. How the intelligent student become the status symbol and milestone of any school and college where the number of students study. Here the one thing is very common. Success is not becoming the part of crowd, it isn't becoming the reason of crowd. Today, you have to become the student who is referred as an example in coming classes, who is given, who is explained as an example in coming classes. Because not only parents but all world expect to you. That is why you need to utilize for every second of today. Today I have realized the one the very bad habits in the youngster is a sleeping late. What youngster doesn't know, their 1 hour extra sleeping make them 1 hour slow from the world population. If the same process up to their master degree they repeat, they become the 3650 hours long from the world population. That is the very long time. Oh, that is why in the same duration some people break the record and some people break themselves. Today you have to utilize your every second of the life as a last moment of the life, because time and tide wait for none. Today whatever I am here before you because of my yesterday, and whatever you will be tomorrow because of your today. That is why before sleeping every day, you should realize what you have done today for your better tomorrow. Thank you very much. Watch this video more and more and make your future bright and utilize every second of your life as a last moment of the life.